Witches of Spring by Harry Horlick on my VE44 orthophonic phonograph. Nothing beats an orthophonic.